Hello everybody, how are you doing? And welcome to my YouTube channel, Salsa and Bachata Moves, where I break down salsa and bachata moves. Now, as you know, I've been trying to get an HD camera. So this is from a mobile. It's quite good. It's a more new mobile. And when I edited in Premiere, I put some light, I put some color. But if you like to help and support to get more detail and more zoom-ins without pixelized, there's a first link in the donation to help. And today we'll be doing an advanced footwork. And with the new system that we're gonna try is, instead of doing two or three videos, I'm gonna do one video where I'll show you with timing how the footwork looks like, if you like it, with medium speed. So you can go away or stay in the video, then I'll do the lesson, and the third, I'll do it with music. So let's go and show the footwork. And 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, and 4. More of the Afro Rumba. Then a little bit speed for spinning. Only on 7. 1, 2, 3. Round, round. Body waving up. Okay? So if you like it, stick around. Here we go for the lesson. Okay, now let's go for the lesson. I hope you liked it. If not the whole thing, it doesn't matter. Just one thing you take and you keep it the rest of your life and you put it in your repertoire and my job is done. Here, let's go. And basic. 1, 2, take care of the count because we're dancing on the pauses as well. 1, 2, 3 as you would expect. 4, something that you wouldn't expect. 5, 6, 7, 8, you cross and lift. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we're actually doing tap, 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 heel. Now shoulders forward, shoulders back, along with the heel going bankiri, 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 bam. Keep it up. Ladies can stay on the ball of the foot, but it's better if you don't wear heels and try to do this step like jazz shoes. Now we're gonna stay on that heel and kick on 1, 2. You really fall onto this foot like this so you can turn in a lower position by 3. Then you go with the right, 5. Snap on 6, 7, 8, you push back. Keep the right slightly forward because you're gonna go cross, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then on the side, 5, and execute a little bit of a rumba shoulders. 5, 6, cross on 7, out on 8. 1, 2, chibi chibi chibi. 1, 2, chibi chibi chibi. This is probably the best way to count, chibi chibi chibi. And you gotta make it on time. It looks slow and fun, but you gotta make it on time, right? The next step, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. You gotta put your shoulders into it, shoulders, shoulders, hands, so you can turn really fast. And to finish, we do 2 circles of the right foot like we're cooking. Push it down with bent knee, so we do a reverse body wave. Drop the head to the right, to the down, to the up. So circle, circle, step, roll in, up, and back to your basic. Let's go to music.